Well, one very lucky resident in our region won the third prize in last night's Powerball drawing. The ticket purchased at the Route 3 Maple Fields in Plattsburgh. And because they spent the extra dollar on the Power Play feature, their prize is doubled. The Power Play multiplier yesterday was 2, so the third prize of $50,000 doubles to 100 grand. Congratulations to the winner.
That's pretty cool.